morning, guys. This is day three. I'm getting ready to work, but I just washed my face and I haven't used this foundation, the stick one from Huda Beauty. Sorry, I don't have my nails done, my buchona nails. I'm letting them heal. Look at them. They're messed up. Okay, but I bought the Huda Beauty foundation stick. I really love this foundation, so I know this one's gonna be bomb and I wanna try it this morning. I bought the Lisa Frank freaking, what are they called, sponges. I already have a lot of colorful palettes, so I didn't want the Lisa Frank palette. But now I'm thinking about it, and it's like a collectible, so I think I'm gonna go back this weekend and buy it. Because I already have like this palette, the 24 Artist A palette. Oh my god, it has nothing but colorful shadows, actually. So, see? Colorful. I mean, it doesn't have every color, but with having different palettes, you know, I make it work. I can find colors in other palettes and stuff. And oh my gosh, you guys, so I've always talked about how Natasha Denona, she's like too expensive, like her brand, right? Because I mean, it doesn't have to be that much, but I've used this, you can't even tell, I've used this twice. Oh my gosh, the creamiest pigmentation, and it's so bomb. Like, she won for sure. So I already showed you guys the cleansers and the strawberry sugar face scrub that I use, but I didn't show you what I use to moisturize, and the toner and stuff like that. So this is the toner that I use. It's the Fresh Rose Deep Dehydration Facial Toner. And then it has like real flowers in it. And then I use a Caudalie Smoothing Glowing Complexion Beauty Elixir. And be careful with this because it's glass. So if you drop it, you can break it. And then, so that's the toner and the beauty mist. And then this is the Derma E Vitamin C Renewing Moisturizer with Probiotics and Rooibos. I'm not sure. It's really good. I use this during the daytime Vitamin C Brightening Booster. Sometimes it feels like it's like too wet, the skin, but then it dries up, which I like, and I can wear it under makeup and I won't be oily. So I would wear this one after the moisturizer. And then to really mattify my face, I use this Avani Dirsi Cosmetics Skin Balance Moisturizing Cream. And this will make you like matte. So if you like to be matte, or you have combo oily skin like me, this one is bomb. Okay. So this is like my day routine kinda. And then at night, I will still wash my face, use the toner and the cleanser and the beauty elixir. I just would use, instead of using this one, and this one, I just use this one, which is the Earth Harbor Helios Anti-Pollution Red Algae and Plant Stem Cells Oil. And it doesn't have any other ingredients. Okay, so the last thing that I use is the Cheer Up Brightening Vitamin C Eye Cream with Cherry from the pharmacy. And I put this under my eyes. That way my concealer doesn't break. And then I have the Sugar Rush lip scrub. to moisturize your lips while you do your makeup. And I like to do this at night after I wash my face. I like to put it in the freezer. This gets cold and the handle gets cold, so I like to use the handle for like the sides of my face, around my eye when it's cold. And it doesn't even have to be in the freezer, it's always cold. So yeah, I like to use this. And then for a mask, every once in a while, well, I usually do a mask every other day, so I use a Caudalie glycolic pill radiance, and it takes 10 minutes, so like that. But since we're doing a day skincare routine, I'm gonna start off with this. And I like to get cotton pads, but today I'm just gonna use my hand. I'm like in a rush, so I'll just let it drip. And then I'll just rub the toner in. I should have released that down for this video, but my chair's over there at my office desk, so. Okay. I'm starting to lose weight, but it's taking forever. I just started going hiking, so hopefully it kicks in soon. And then I'm gonna use, after the toner, I'm gonna use the Caudalie Smoothie Beauty Elixir. Whew. See, that dried up pretty fast. I like products like that that just dry up fast. They don't take forever, because what if I'm trying to dip? I'm trying to do my makeup, you know? So I'm gonna use the Derma E Vitamin C. Everything else, I bought it at Ulta or online. But this product, I bought it at Target. I also bought the Derma E Vitamin C and turmeric, what is it? It's a face scrub, but it's bomb, but I didn't see any improvements in my skin with that. And the beads are a little bit bigger to just be using it every day, even though it says it's a scrub that you can use every day. I just felt like it opens up your pores a little bit more. I like beads that are smaller, like the Fresh Strawberry Sugar Scrub. So, okay, so we got that moisturizer. Then we're gonna do a couple drops of these vitamin C. And I like stuff with vitamin C just because I have like pigmentation. After these pimples, they leave like a mark for, you know, a couple of weeks. Sometimes even months. They do usually go away, but they just take forever. And then a couple drops of that. I'll rub it in. Rub it. I like to put this in my neck. Okay, and last but not least, the under eye cream. So it looks like this. I just put so little product. I feel like more is less. I like to put this on my brow bone, under my eye, smooth. Smooth it out carefully. You don't want to be tugging on the bottom of your eye and get wrinkles and loose skin. Okay. So So that is all. I feel really fresh, you know, after brushing your teeth, washing your face, and doing your skincare. My hair's so nappy, guys. Sorry. I need to cut it, and then I'm gonna dye it too, because these roots, you guys, look at this. They're like grown out really bad. But I think I'm not gonna do makeup. I think I'm just gonna stay like this and get ready to sit down and log in. Gotta clock in for work, so talk to you guys later.